Jumping into this SBC just here, so for this one, get a Prime Gold Players Pack for completing it. You also get these four packs here as well. So the very first squad just here, going to be Ligue 1 and the Eredivisie, so the 11 players from the same club. You also need two rare cards, 68 for the rating and 10 chemistry. Now, time recording, Lyon is currently the cheapest team at 16k. The cheapest team though, it does keep changing quite a bit, so do drop a comment down below if you want to know the cheapest time when you're actually doing it, and we'll try and reply as quick as possible. But Lyon just here, the prices, they're already gone up quite a bit. I've actually got two first own cards as well, so two seals there, both first own cards. But yeah, Lyon, time recording, they're the cheapest team to do. So all you want to do just here, go to the French League or the Eredivisie, just flick through the clubs just here and try and work out which team's cheapest to do. If you can't work out though, drop a comment down below, we'll try and help you guys out. Like Lyon here for an example, the two rare cards pretty cheap, the common cards just here all over like 1400 now, because like the price it's just gradually going up. But yeah, time recording, Lyon is currently the cheapest way to go. The solution though, it does keep changing, so if you want an update, drop a comment down below, we'll try and help you guys out. I'm going to jump into the next one. Next up, with the Libertadores and Sudamericano squad, so for this one you want to pick up one player max per club, at least three gold cards, which is 75 plus red players, at least three rare cards, 74 for the rating, 10 chemistry. So the first thing you do, you want to pick up seven Libertadores cards, which are gold, with these cards as well. Just make sure they're all from different clubs. So my ones, you want to pick them all up at 700 coins. There's a few other options as well with these cards as well. Make sure at least five are in the correct position, because they'll get the chemistry. And once you've done that, you just want to pick up four Sudamericano cards. These cards, just examples, pick them all up at 200 coins. So them cards, all you want to do, Sudamericano just there, 200 coins just there, and just pick up four cards around 60 red from different clubs, and that'll do the job for these four cards. This squad, very cheap, around 6k to do, which, yeah, decent price for this one. And once you put this guy in, that is going to complete it. Jumping into this one just here, so for this one, costs around 6,500 to complete. So for this one, Bundesliga and Serie A, max one player per club, at least three rare cards, 77 for the rating, 10 chemistry. So my cards just here, just examples. So all you want to do is just jump on the market just here, select the Bundesliga or Serie A for me, when Bundesliga. First up, you want to pick up three gold rare cards, these cards, 700 coins just here, and then just flick through the clubs and just pick up three cards. The first club, picked out a centre back. Next club just here, picked out the CDM. Next club, picked out the left back from Dortmund just there. Then once done that, put gold just there for the price, knocked down slightly, and then just picked up one player per club. So that is all you want to do. Just pick up a player from 11 different clubs, put them in the team. As long as five of the cards are in the correct position and from the same league, they'll get the chemistry. So yeah, this team just here, very cheap. Picked out the common card, 650, the rare card, 700 coins. Hopefully as well, the common cards will actually drop in price soon. But yeah, this team, 6,500, is a pretty good price. Jumping into this one just here, so for this squad, currently costs around 6,500 to complete. So for the requirements, Premier League and La Liga, max one player per club, at least four rare cards, 79 for the rating, 10 chemistry. So for my team, gone and picked up 11 Premier League players, all from different clubs. When doing this well, make sure five are in the correct positions for the chemistry. And with the rare cards, do recommend picking up 181 red card and 282 red cards. The reason for that is, just helps the rain a little bit. So these two cards, both 750, Alvarez, 700 coins. The rest of the team, just pick up players around 77, 78 rated, like these cards. Raise pick up, 650, 700 coins. As well, the players I'm showing, doesn't need to be them. Like, what you want to do, jump the mark just here. Once you picked up 282 red cards and also an 81 red card, for the fourth rare card, just pick up any player from a different club which 77 plus rated. Then the gold common cards, once again, just gold common, Premier League, 650, search up, and just pick up seven players around 77, 78 rated, all from different clubs, and that'll complete it.